our universe. For many days before the end of our Earth, people will look into the night sky and notice a star, increasingly bright and increasingly near. As this star approaches us...
Jim Stark. I'll go find a place. I'm sorry.
As this star approaches us, the weather will change. The great polar fields of the north and south will rot and divide, and the seas will turn warm. The last of us search the heavens and stand amazed, for the stars will still be there.
Moving through the